There was a field of flowers, and I remember standing, as I am clearly to you now, I was standing, and then I saw Jesus in white robes, and he said, come, it's okay, daughter, I'm here, you are mine, and he held his hands out, and I saw the holes made by the nails from when he was crucified on the cross. The next morning, I got up, and honestly, I was shocked. Because I didn't know what to think. But I knew in that moment that I belonged to Jesus. And then in summer, I went to New Day, a Christian camp, and I went with Rachel and Marlene, and then I started to come to CCBC with Rachel, and I found a family that encouraged me further, and still I'm doing, both in services and in the Bible youth group study. I am also grateful for my life, who I am, past, present, or future. God knows me fully, and I know him now. He is full of love, and the evidence of God is in our hearts and in nature too. God wants a real relationship with every one of us. I want to be baptized to show that I have become a Christian and my life has changed. The Bible says, I have been born again and cleansed from my sins.
fill her with your Holy Spirit, that she may really feel that those words that Jesus himself heard are for her. This is my daughter, whom I love. With you I am well pleased. Lord, protect Tilly when she faces temptation and difficult days ahead. Help her to be strong, trusting in Jesus. Bless her as a witness for you, that many others, through her witness, may come to know and love Jesus Christ as Lord and Saviour. We pray in the name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
We're going to sing, O Jesus, I Promise, so we'd like to stand and remember that.
Congratulations, Kate, and take her ashes. Have a relation for good. Please stay and enjoy fellowship. And if anybody here has any questions, I'm not sure that was going on here. I've got some, what's going on?